Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. Obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Smoke? Want some cigarettes? Got a fresh pack here unopened.
Yeah, sure. What are you doing?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye.
Screwed up, we're treating you.
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
You trying to plant me?
Calling all units near Penn Plaza. Reports of multiple civilian hostages at Rose on West 26th. Proceed with caution.
Take them out one at a time. Take this!
Ti ho fatto arrabbiare?
You really turned that one around, Agent. Thank you.
That was unexpected. Thank you.
Active Echo Beacon detected.
Thank you. This is very generous.
Echo available for playback nearby.
We gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs. Fuck.
It is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
You guys are quick. Can I get out of here now?
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one. A big one. I can't thank you enough. I'll be in touch. Lao out.
Echo beacon detected. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Active echo beacon detected.
You don't care what happens to
me? I got nothing you want.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. Knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small...
Hey, what's up?
like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. Yeah. We got a golden ticket, didn't we?
Hey, gotta see it to believe.
It's all over again. But what I want to know is this. The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refused to give a kid a goddamn measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works. And it ain't Ebola or Marburg. It didn't evolve with bad shit some monkey ate before some idiot ate the monkey. No. I'll tell you where it came from. It came from a lab. This is some designer shit, people. Somebody cooked this up on purpose. And maybe it got up by accident, or maybe they let it out on purpose. But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other, then A, you don't have my sources, and B, you've been comatose for the last 60 years. Because God knows...
Nice doing business with you.
...people who love power in a situation like this, right? Nah. Never happen. Wake up, New York. Open your eyes. Think.
Hey, you just got a great deal.
Best gear for the streets, right here. Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone with allergies. Ah, shoot!
Agent. We're having some troubles with an antenna. I'll upload a location.
You need to be healthy, not
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Ready to fire!
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You know, if the cleaners had torched the yards, we'd be screwed. Good work stopping them. It's a lot quieter now.
Could have freezed to death.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Whoa! God!
What's that all about?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
The patrol saw some cleaners doing a test burn down by Abel's. You want to save that for the bad guys?
Constant listener coming at you once again with wouldn't you know it. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that. Because we're gonna be...
Another agent has joined your team.
I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse. Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose.
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
They ought to be grateful when they don't have the guts to do.
Take care of business!
Beleza? Beleza? Bora lá?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
Now entering a safe area.
New York, New York. You are listening to Rick Falassi and Wouldn't You Know It, the Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the GTS.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Pointed the cleaner's HQ. Construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrow guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right. Should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
friendly division agent is down. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.